kids, are there any kids back there? Auntie Luella is
in town, and he was looking in all the windows, and he said, "It's going to be Christmas, and I don't have anything for my mommy, and I wanted to give my mommy something." You see, Bobby lived with his mom and three sisters. His mom, his daddy had died just 2 years ago, and so mommy had to work in town, but she didn't make enough money to keep the family going. And his sisters had made little gifts for his mommy, but he didn't know what to make. He was a little boy, only 6 years old. And he was walking in, looking in all the stores, and he found a dime. It was laying on the sidewalk. And he picked it up, and then he turned around, and he went back past the stores again, because now he had some money, a whole 10 cents. He would go in the store and he would ask if he could buy something, and the salespeople would say, "You can't buy anything for 10 cents. And so he was really down. And he thought, "You know what, it's going to be dark pretty soon. I guess I have to just go home." And he felt so bad because he wouldn't have anything for mommy for Christmas. And then he saw a flower shop where they have all kinds of pretty flowers. And he thought, "Maybe I can buy one rose for my mommy with my dime." And so he went inside, and a man behind the counter says, "What can I do for you, young fellow?" And he says, "I'd like to buy a rose for my mommy for Christmas." And he held up his dime, and the man behind the counter, but this is what mine looked like when my daughter gave me some not too long ago. Thank you. Well, after the little boy left, the man behind the counter's wife came out from the back, and she said, "Didn't I see you with a dozen red roses? There were a dozen pack roses back there, and they're gone now. What happened to them? And did I hear you?"